motherfuckers a thank you in this motherfucker tonight. I want to thank you because we drunk crosses at Crossroads 10 weeks ago. And because of y'all, it was the number 2 album on the rap charts. Only my life or my wife's life, but changing my daughter Bailey's fucking life. So I want you to know every night I drink this shot and I represent and cheers to the underdogs. So this song is for everybody who's ever tried to change, but some days we're still that same.
Oh, yeah, man.
Forgive me, I've been drinking that perfect thing. Remember.